Hello children, in the previous video we saw some more interesting examples of finding areas of shapes. In this video we will see even more interesting examples related to this. Tiles of very beautiful and unique shapes have become available in the market these days. Everyone is decorating their homes with these tiles. Babban bought tiles of this shape to decorate his house. Children, can you tell what the area of a tile of this shape will be? You can stop the video and calculate the answer. To find the area of this tile, we can divide this shape into squares and rectangles in this way. In this way, the area of this tile is 200 square centimeters.
I can decorate my walls with these tiles, thought Babban.
Babban started decorating his wall with these tiles in this way. After putting some tiles, Babban fell asleep. If Babban has so far laid tiles in this way, can you tell us how much will the total area covered by the so far laid tiles be? To find the answer, let us first find out how many tiles Babban has used so far. Can you answer this, kids? Yes, Babban has used 6 tiles so far. Now it is very easy. To find the total area, we only have to multiply the area of one tile by the number of total tiles. In this way, the total area covered by the tiles will be 200 multiplied by 6, 1200 square centimeters. Babban got up in the morning and decorated his entire wall with tiles. But Babban's wife Banno did not like the design of those tiles.
Babanji, I did not like the design of these tiles. Why don't we put some other design tiles in our room?
Banno told Babban. Babban has come to the market this time with Banno to buy his room tiles.
Babanji, I like the tile of this design very much,
Banno said to Babban, pointing to the tile of this design. Babban immediately bought tiles of that design, and Banno and Babban returned to their home. On returning home, Banno said to Babban,
Babanji, you must be tired. Why don't I decorate the wall of our room with these tiles?
Saying this, Banno started decorating the wall of the room. Banno decorated the entire wall in this way. Children, can you tell how many square centimeters is the area of this wall? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. First, we will find the area of a tile in this way. The area of a tile is 288 square centimeters. Banno has used a total of 48 such tiles to decorate the wall. Therefore, the area of the wall will be 288 multiplied by 48. 13,824 square centimeters. When Babban saw the wall decorated by Banno, he was very happy and thanked Banno for decorating their room so beautifully. Children, in this video we saw even more interesting examples related to finding areas of shapes.